Bullets have been fired into a house and car at Hillcrest in the 19th suburban shooting this year. Police say the attack wasn't random and the victims aren't cooperating. Alice Monfrix has the details.
The unmistakable signs of yet another suburban Adelaide shooting. This time in Hillcrest, shots fired into a county street home at around 11:30 last night. As well, two bullets also striking a car parked in the driveway, both fired through windows.
Just noises like somebody may have been interfering with the fence, trying to get over it or something like that.
I was awake all night, up until about 4, I didn't hear anything.
The shooting not reported to police until 9 this morning, and that report was made not by an occupant of the home, but a concerned neighbour. Police say the occupants are not cooperating with their investigation and they don't yet know if anyone was home at the time.
Because you never know who's coming and going. We have had some very rough incidences of people jumping up and swearing, using dreadful language and all that sort of thing, frightening the daylights out.
Police have seized one bullet from the scene, which is being forensically examined. They don't believe the shooting is random.
This attack takes the number of shootings in Adelaide to 19 already this year. Residents say the spate of gun violence is getting out of control.
Bit of a scary thought, really. Not something you expect to hear any day, coming home and hearing something like that's happened.
Well, terrified, basically, because when you get older, you don't have a lot of confidence.
Oh, it's a bit shocking just to know that it's your neighbours and, like, well, they told us at home, shots are fired and stuff.
Police say they won't be deterred by the lack of cooperation and will continue hunting those responsible. Anyone with information asked to come forward. Alice Monfries, 10 News.